Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much for giving me an opportunity to speak a few words about my career in Lionism. I joined Lionism at the invitation of late Governor Chandra Patrana in the year about 1987 with the Lions Club of Kalamborium. And there I became the president within the next 3 years and did a lot of projects, enjoying doing things for the movement and for the people of this country. And it was during that time some project that I did that comes to my mind. One was called the Wheeling for Healing, by the children, for the cancer ward, collecting money and preparing the cancer ward was that project. Above all, during that time, there was a civil war going on and many people were injuring and their lives were lost and the limbs were lost. I gave 100 limbs to the injured soldiers. And that project is continuing as a signature project even today. I recall another need to give a swimming pool for the Western College, which I did willingly. And I also brought the Chinese circus team to Sri Lanka. They made the biggest racer collecting 100 million rupees. And with that, I'm running even now the Kid Care Home for Street Children. I wanted to establish our district. Anuradhapura was one corner. I built a secretariat there in Kurunagala, as well as I built 25 houses for the tsunami affected people in Hikkaduwa. I became the best governor in the world during that year for all the work that I have done. And the international president invited me to serve the board in the Lions movement. I enjoyed being a board member during that year. And then what I have to say to the children who likes to be Lions, that be bold, learn and enjoy the Lionism. It's a lovely moment to get to know people and enjoy your skills. And I recall during my first speech at Mount Rita Hotel, my legs are wobbling. But now I can go and speak endlessly. And so much of courage you get, so much you will learn, you meet people and the contacts you make, all that was surrounding Lionism. And not only that, it'll help you in business-wise also. Internationally, when I went to the international parades and other things in different countries, met so many people who have become today my good friends in business. So I'm advising all young men who take note, right, and be good Lions. And we can enjoy doing for the people. And not only that, God will look after us for what we have done for others. Thank you very much.